How do I measure the current flow going through a power cord and out to a load? Let's set the clamp meter to read AC amps. A mistake that a lot of people make is trying to measure around the entire cord. You'll see that the flow going through my hot and returning through my neutral is going to cancel out, and we'll see a zero indication on the screen. However, if I split the cords, it doesn't matter which side I measure. I'm now measuring about half an amp, or if I measure on the other conductor, we'll have the same result, measuring about a half an amp. Now, this is also a good application to use one of our line splitters. I have a times one and a times 10 winding. So measuring through the times one, you'll see I have the same indication on my screen, just about a half an amp. But to get more deflection through the meter, I can go through my times 10 winding, and there I'm reading just about 6 amps. So we're in good shape there. So this is how to properly measure power cord and determine the current flow to any load attached to it.